I don't know what to say. This tournament is one of my favourites. You know, I'm playing well, so it was a bit up and down in the match. But you know, the games I won, I kind of dominated. So it would have been nice to win a bit easier. But it's always nice to beat one of the best players in the world. I didn't plan it. I think that's the first time I've ever done it on camera. Yeah, two in the match. So I don't know what to say. They get them on video. It's going viral, that one. Yeah, I don't know what to say. I don't really practice it, but I think I've got long arms, so it's a bit easier. I played him in the Japanese league a few months ago, and I beat him 3-0, so I kind of knew what to expect a little bit, but I knew he'd try something different. And yeah, I didn't get off to the best start, so it wasn't what I had planned. But you know, after that, I thought I played really well. Lapses in concentration where I let him back into the match, but overall I played well. So